It's at a indoor kart racing place.
Oh boy! Not a bowling alley arcade place this time?
Nope, it's gonna be on iDrive.
Well, how are you? Good to see you.
See you too.
Yes.
Okay.
I know you hate what I'm about ready to do, but we got to do it because you need it for your capture of a wrath. And unfortunately, I need it for gear. I have a shopping list. I need 16 Cortexes, 8 Bell Wings, and 6 Shards.
Oh, hush you, Panda. It can't be that hard.
Hey, you!
He has the reputation with Rathalos that he just absolutely abhors.
Hush you, Panda.
He's like, Panda, go get a bag. Stop hyperventilating.
You don't have to do it. There's someone a bit moody here.
I think somebody else also doesn't like it either. Crit doesn't. It's like, damn wrath.
But he's cute!
Oh.
Okay, someone's starting to get vicious. Cat.
Okay,
halt, set up. Oh, thank God, you can actually be
the boss.
Alright, so Ponce, Ponce is set with Queen Insect. Okay. Change beta.
Owen, capture. No killing.
Yes, kill or no? Now you need to capture it at least once.
Kill it.
I
never killed my Rathalos.
Kill it.
Not willingly.
Kill it.
Yeah, I have this one specifically for like Rathian species. It's not Rathalos. It's for the entire Rathian species. So it's for Rathian and Rathalos. Just for poison. Yes. It is specifically just for that.
That's.
So yeah, so it's light bow gun.
You don't kill.
Just for that, just so I can have poison.
I'm working on shit.
Because otherwise it is.
Me too.
Otherwise it's like full bow gun, cat bow gun. I have no poison stuff in there.
But I really have to.
I don't care about poison unless it's rattling.
But today, so wonderful.
So yeah, the place is called iDrive NASCAR.
iDrive NASCAR.
Yeah. 45 mile per hour go-karts.
Damn. That is actually kind of scary.
Yeah, and the people are like in like full headgear and like full head a full helmet.
That is overly scary.
So it's a quarter mile track and it's 8 minute races.
Oh, right, that should be fun. I have to hunt an Uber gun and in
God. Crit, I just saw how what Crit's master rank and hunter rank is. Dude is master rank 330. Dude, thank you for the help.
I don't understand why this insect glaive late phase build says it needs the razor sharp charm.
Yeah, I don't understand insect glaive, so I can't tell you.
It just has the sharpness loss.
The sharpness. That's the thing about it. It's different. I forgot.
Now it makes sense. Okay, it just has the sharpness loss. Okay.
I'll be right back because I got to hit the restroom real quick. So.
No.
Be right back. I need you, Zikiti.
I have all. I don't even know how to use the insect glaive properly, so.
Also, if you all didn't notice, Crit also went heavy bowgun for this. You can tell that when a man also doesn't like Rathian or Rathalos, he just goes, screw it, I'm going range.
Well, I'm going to actually test out my new weapon.
Oh, you're actually trying out your charge blade, huh?
Mm-hmm. I'm still confused as to what he means by, the axe. The savage axe mode.
Giggity.
So, I don't like it. I'm just testing my new blade out, okay? Trust me, I fucking hate it. It's the reason why I don't like Rathalos.
But Rathalos is cool.
Shut up.
No!
God damn it, Manette, it's a shush. Hello, ugly.
That's a silver to your panda.
It's an ugly is what it is.
End? Really?
Come on, really?
Something on your nose.
And flying lessons.
Here we
are. Ready for paralysis. Paralysis. Oh, nice bound.
Nope. You're not getting rid of me that easily. me on that tail. Apparently I can't get on the tail, so fine. Just sit the fuck down for me, please. Thank you.
I got the powder.
Thanks.
Powdered your nose. Now you're looking good.
Jesus fucking Christ, you stupid fucking dragon.
A weapon. It's a wyvern, so I take offense.
A wyvern is just a worm dragon.
No, there's actually a difference between wyvern and worm. There's so many different categories between them.
Up, and as soon as I'm just about all the way up, she slams down on me. I'm gonna fuck herself. I can't go full Irish. I am not the Irish
person. Yeah, that's a lot of stickies. Blown sticky face explosion.
Thanks.
Because we are the.
You are now officially an ambassador of explosions!
As I say, dear Panda, no yep. Killing. No freaking way. I got two mantles.
You got two what?
Ruffalo's mantle.
Oh, mantles.
Two.
Well, I got all the shards I need. I got 1/4 of the cortexes I need. And almost half of the fell wings I need.
Panda will still hate us.
Alright, so I can make one of those two, because I think I still need the cortex.
But it wasn't that bad, or was it?
I think if we all went sticky, it wouldn't be that bad. I got the beta. And I think from here, after we take care of this Rathalos probably a couple more times, it's really, we just gotta start grinding levels for Panda.
I need to grind up it too.
Well, yeah, well, Panda's further back than you. So...
But I still need to grind too.
Well, yeah. So, according to my wish list, I need 9 more Cortexes and 5 more Fellwings. Let's see, we got Bylak, we got Geralt, and then we got, who else? I don't know what they're called, Crypt. I don't know what she looks like. I'm trying to decide what the call Crypt's character for our entourage out to the hunt. Anime Paladin girl. Well, then we have Panda the fancy lass.
That's gonna be changing if we're going up against her.
Yeah, we're going against Rathalos. You can still have the layered armor.
Well, yeah, but it's not gonna be fancy pants.
Oh, come on, need a fancy pants.
No, fuck that, because you know what this bitch needs? The fucking shadow assassin.
Okay, so we got shadow assassin, we got Geralt, we got Bylak, and then we got anime paladin gal.
No, not anime paladin gal. Because is Citrix going to be going as the charge blade?
That's what they're going as. Okay, their rule is if they get carded, they're going back to sticky.
Okay.
Which is fair.
Not in the face.